Bloodstained cheeks, children, soldiers run these streets. Turn to drugs and society crushes their dreams. Suppressing anger, waiting to be unleashed. They say religion can fix the youth, but half the time it doesn't even speak the truth. No church in the wild, little child, just jail and hell, the black market vibe. That's why the judge always gets that smile when he puts an estranged teenager away, when he knows he'll be gone for a while, knowing God won't hear him when he pray. So these kids begin to crumble, looking for anything just to hustle. It's hard to get your life in order when you struggle. No prayer because there isn't a church in the jungle. Preach.
Human beings in a mind. What's a mind to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer?
Feet on the ground, active in my music to perfect my sound. Wearing a bloodstained crown in this small town. It seems I have an addiction to abuse of bitches, whose ruined childhoods lead them to stealing my riches. Some claim they pregnant, others claim they left in stitches. But I'm a gentle shark amongst all these lion fishes. So I fall to the pressure of it all, and I ask God why I fall. But he don't hear me, so I turn to substances, getting high to try and relieve my lost chances. Churches don't accept the lost and sinning, so we wait for death with the binging and killing. Just close your eyes and live with us in exile, because God won't hear your prayers when you live in the wild.
Human beings in a mind.
Preach.
What's a mind to a king? What's a king to a god? What's a god to a non-believer?